I mean, yes people, I love this game, you guys know this, but we know there are still bugs that do need ironing out. Today I found something bizarre. It's kind of like a patch they left out, and well, you may want to avoid this. How's it going guys, my name's DPJ, and if you enjoyed this video, leaving a like really helps out, and if you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. Also guys, I'm giving you amazing people the chance to win any game of your choice. If this sounds good to you, all you gotta do is make sure you are subbed to my channel, drop a like on this video and leave a comment down below, and good luck to all that enter. So here is me, as you do, being a content creator. I like to record all things I find, no matter what they are, just in case I ever need them. So I was walking along, found a crafting spec item, and then noticed out of the corner of my eye, a giant hole in the ground. Now what this is actually for, I don't think there's a reason for it. I just think it's a massive hole in the ground, which is something they forgot to fill in. How this happens, I have no idea, but if you jump down it guys, it also doesn't seem to kill you, nor reload your last checkpoint. It just respawns you on a roof, which is weird in itself. So yeah people, just that daily reminder that there are still bugs in this game that do need fixing. Now like I've said in the past, these bugs I know for some people make the game a non-playable experience, but for me, these kind of things make the game more enjoyable. I love seeing cars fall out the sky and random black holes in the middle of the map, and to be honest, when they are fixed, I bet most of us will miss them. So yes guys, a pointless video I know for sure, but I did think it was just too funny not to share. And there we have it. If you guys want more pointless videos, make sure you subscribe. But yes guys, just a quick one here today, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leaving a like really helps out. If you're new around here and want to see more Cyberpunk on a daily basis, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video I upload, you can turn notifications on by hitting that bell button. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.